Again, there was a big natural rock boulder stone granite was here. In that sculptor, architect, sculptor. Then later they built three chamber temple around it. This is 600 years old, built by Vijayanagara rulers in 15th century. So late 16th century, in the Battle of Sariputta, the sultans of Deccan who conquered this place, they attacked the statue. See, the statue destroyed, very destroyed, nose destroyed. Destroyed statue in our cult, no worship in Hindu cult. So no puja happening. In Hampi, we have two Ganapati. This is a bigger. Another I will show you smaller. Smaller than this. The small is called a mustard. Small Ganapati used by all common man. And this Ganapati, big Ganapati, used by royal family, kings and queens. So before going to Rupaksha temple, the kings, royal family, they sit here. First we worship, because in our custom, in our tradition, first puja for Ganapati is a remover of obstacles and hurdles. So we, before doing any business, any enterprise, we always worship the Ganesha. Either remove of obstacles and hurdles. Vigna Nivaraka Vinayaka. So we always do this and Virupaksha. This time for no food. Single stone, 6 and 4. This is called Kadalekalu Ganapati. Kadale means a groundnut, you know, shenga.
Because there was a big belly of the destruction. Look, when the groundnut split into two parts, it looked like that.
So we called Kadalekalu. This Kadalekalu, Sasvekalu, this all local names. Later I take a smaller, it's worshipped by Prajalu, that is called Sasvekalu.